using it from my phone to control it because I gave away my Pi display. Got a 1097 USB battery.